well-being of all young adults and teenagers within New Zealand.
Let's go, hey! Ethan, I'm gonna play Rainbow after this.
So my hypothesis about my investigation is that yes, I am gay.
Hypotheses.
I recently found this out through the experiment of going in the dark web and taking a questionnaire of checking whether I'm gay or not. And the recent test that I took, I can tell you guys that I got 10%.
Oh my god, this is so evil. Jay, quick.
Garage, they're coming up behind you.
What are they doing? They're in garage.
The only three left.
They're in garage.
So going back to
why didn't you help me? I told you they're in garage.
So I went into the dark web and it said that if I maximize the screen, it is advised to keep it on the original size.
That guy there, minus 99.
Oh my god.
I'm so upset. I think the assist I got in chat, I dinked him for 99 and 1. With the block.
Well, this is an ace.
So the primary browser I use to surf the dark web is Tor.
Baby, I need you, my life.
It's spelled Y-H-O-R and it's Greek. It means love and compassion in that one word. So recently I went down to the Pieri. And
oh my god, nice work, Jay. You got
I went
oh my god, you got an ace!
Ducks.
Yeah! Oh no, you see that Pikachu, I wanna die?
If you guys think that I make no sense whatsoever, then you're entitled to your own opinion.
Please make a comment in the comments.
I shall keep talking about my hypotheses throughout the end of this game. So, if you guys are bored, you can just mute me, you can disown me, you can do whatever you want with
what
me.
What about real talk?
But I have my beliefs, and I have my values. They're rushing, boys! I need help! Oh, he's dead. He's rushing behind you guys. Oh, they